Here's Todd's Pollock. Kind of looks like neuron paintings I used to do. Five feet by 12 feet. Almost fits on the side of my art truck. There we go.